Congress spokesperson Supriya Srinath is with me on the flyover where in fact thousands of Congress workers and leaders are stranded here and requesting the Uttar Pradesh police to march forward. Ma'am, what is the way forward? The police has spoken to the Rahul Gandhi and the leaders as well there. What is now going to be the strategy?
Rahul Gandhi has spoken to the Director General of Police in Uttar Pradesh. He has assured them that he wants to go there and appeal for peace. He has assured them that he wants to go and meet the bereaved families, which is a part of Indian culture. He has also told them that he's willing to go alone with the administration car. Why is he not being allowed? What is it that the UP government and the UP police wants to hide? What is it that they want to conceal? Why are they not allowing Rahul ji or Priyanka ji or anybody to visit? If he's offering to go alone all by himself in with the administration car, why is he not being allowed?
My simple question, till when the Congress cadre is going to be stranded?
My simple answer to your very simple question is that Rahul ji has told the DGP of Uttar Pradesh, I am willing to go alone. And even then he's not being allowed. What do you attribute that to?
What is going to be the way forward now?
We are standing here. We are hoping for some resolution. We are hoping good sense prevails and they will allow my leader to go.
And if they don't?
Well, then we know that what do they have to hide? Well, we know what their role has been.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel. Hit the bell icon.